cross is a brilliant one as well. It's a free header at the back. Sarcevic's first time shot. Nicky Law to reverse ball. Lee Martin with the shot. Nicky Law is a foul and score. And he scores. Straight down the middle. Alex Palmer drive to his right hand side. Just before
free kick takes by Randall Williams in towards the near post and flicks on and in. And City double their advantage in the opening stages of this
side trap. Williams for three. Nicks it over the keeper. And it is 3-0 to Exeter City. And it's a terrific move. The shooting chance and it's hit the open side of the post. Nicky Law to follow up and it is 4-0.
Referee Darren Drysdale blows his full-time whistle. It's all over here at St James Park. It's a famous win for Exeter City. As Steve Tully.